Recently, I put an item for selling on eBay, but I couldn't sell it after a few weeks and I want to get rid of it. So I want to end my listing, but it's quite tricky to do that on eBay and I'm gonna show you how to do it. So let's get started. First, you click on here where it says my eBay. Then you go to selling in here. So it shows you active, sold, unsold and whatever you got. And this is an overview. This was the mattress I was trying to sell. So what you have to do, the trick is you need to click on the active in this corner. As soon as you do that, you see this option in here, very tricky button in here, and it gives you three different options: revise, share listing and end listing. So all you need to do is to click on end listing. Then it will ask you to give a reason. So I said the item is no longer available for sale, and then click on end my listing. And it says you have successfully ended your listing. The reason you selected will appear on the closed item page. And then if you go back to this page, seller overview, and then scroll down, and you can see in here the item is still there, but obviously it's not listed anymore. What you can do is obviously to relist it, or you can click on here and then just simply delete this item. Then it says, are you sure you want to delete this item? Then yes, I want to delete this item because I don't have any such item anymore in the future to sell. And now that's completely removed from your eBay account.
I hope this video was useful. If it was, please don't forget to watch my other videos on my left and to subscribe to support my channel. I hope to see you in my next video. Bye bye.